We are being suckered to accept a huge new set of restrictions on our lifestyles and personal liberties, so we will be powerless against official policy. And some kind of new world order can be imposed that without some fabricated crisis would meet violent public opposition. We have been made to believe that we must radically change our lives because of a pandemic. But we're actually changing our lives to relieve central banks and our legislators from the blame for what's happening to our economy. Cause of the collapse, the depression, the austerity, poverty, and social disorder is not a COVID-19 pandemic. The cause of the economic collapse is worthless, unbacked, debt-based currency.